Both competitors are bringing their best tonight.
And I know Brian Kendrick doesn't care about friends. He cares about getting back his Cruiserweight Championship.
These two know each other extremely well, judging by this scouting mission. And now the float over into the lateral press. And Swan almost puts away Kendrick early.
Now, TJ, even though you yourself weren't able to defeat the Brian Kendrick, what does Swan have to do tonight if he wants to be able to be victorious?
Well, I think Swan's got to keep an eye on exactly stuff like this. See, exactly stuff like this. Brian has a way. He has a way of taking timeouts that he can't get, and he has a way of bending the rules, and this is how he gets in people's heads. This is how he works around people.
Corey, some would call that cagey veteran instinct.
You know, some would call it that, some would call it underhanded. Whatever you call it, this is exactly what Rich has to look out for.
Corey, you're asking TJP how Rich Swan's supposed to win a match.
Look at this, look at this, Kendrick. Spread on the outside by Kendrick. Swan, looking for that Tiger Bomb.
Oh. You see he's really favoring that neck.
Still feeling the effects of the earlier sliced bread on the outside and the significant amount of time Swan spent locked inside of the captain's hook.
TJ, you've been in the ring with Brian Kendrick. What is it, what are the intangibles that he brings to the WWE ring?
Well, you know, he's got so much more experience than a lot of the guys in the division that, you know, all those years of experience, you know. Here we go, Swan.
Well, I was looking for that standing 450, but reversal by Kendrick for a two count.
That's exactly what Brian's advantage is right there.
Kendrick kicks out again. Face first.
Swan's out.
Come on, Swanee, move.
And Kendrick now realizes that he has to bring the champion back into the ring if he wants to win the championship, or does he?
Kendrick broke the count momentarily.
Dragon Sleeper.
Got my attention.
Oh, wow! Hey. And Swan sends Kendrick crashing into TJP.
Desperation by Rich Swan.
What's going to happen here?